Good morning. It is 10:06 in the morning, and I am up today. I'm about to have a very productive day today because I'm gonna just clean up the room, get everything how I want it to be, and yeah, so I can just start making my videos. I'm so excited. I don't know what I'm gonna start with because the room is junky. It's not my mess. It's my sister's mess, but she just left it that way. So I'm just gonna clean it up because she don't really be here no more. So I'm just gonna go clean up her mess and y'all gonna go along with me. And that's what I'm about to do. So stay tuned and I'm gonna go show you the room. This is the room before. Stuff everywhere, just everywhere. That desk is about to be cleared off. This is about to be cleared off. Everything is just about to be just different. This whole room. This is the first thing I need to do. I need to go get my speaker from downstairs so I can get in my zone. You know, when you listen to music, get in your zone. So that's what I'm about to go do. I'm about to go get the speaker from downstairs and hook my Bluetooth thing up and be jamming while I clean up this room, and y'all gonna come along with me. Okay, y'all, so I guess I'm just out of luck because I can't find the speaker, but I think I know where it's at, but my sister's down there asleep right now and I ain't trying to go in there and do all that, trying to dig, fine, I ain't got time for that. So I'm gonna just play music off my phone, you know, just put it somewhere so the sound will escalate, you know, be a little louder as if I was hooked up to the speaker. So that's what I'm gonna do, and I'm gonna sit y'all down somewhere so I can just see me clean up this room. So I'm actually gonna start in the closet so I can try and put this dresser in there. So I finally got everything up in the closet moved up out of there, and all that junk was right there, and I'm about to try to move the dresser in there by myself. It is, what's today? It's June 28th. I started cleaning up this room yesterday, but I did not finish yesterday because I was so tired. Like, I did not have any, like, I was running off, like, what, 3 hours of sleep? Because the night before last, I went to sleep at, like, 10 and then got woke up at, like, 1. And that was all the sleep I had. So from 1 in the morning the day before yesterday up until like all that time I was doing it, I did not sleep. So I just got really tired and sleepy and I just stopped. But I'm gonna finish today. And you're probably wondering why I ain't got no sheets on my bed. It's because I'm about to move this bed, I'm about to shift it. And I was just like, I just need everything clean. Because my room won't be clean, so everything got to be clean. So I'm gonna clean up the rest of this stuff. I'm clearing off that desk today. I'm getting all this stuff out. That's most of that is trash except for that box in the chair. But that's gonna go in the closet. And y'all just have to get all this stuff together and, you know, cleaned up. So that's what I'm about to do. I am going to finish it today. I have to finish it today. I have to, because I can't keep looking at this room like this. So that's what I'm about to do. So stay tuned and just clean up the room with me. Watch me clean up the room.
Like I smoke, and you're high like every day. And if your ass is a bus, the 213 will wreck you lay. Who's high, who's not?
Tell me
who's
sell
out of the store.
Tell me who's fly, who got the blue drop, who juice drop, drop, who wants me to
see. Just interrupted my whole music group. Hello?
What you doing?
Nothing, cleaning up.
I called you right now. I'm not texting right
now. I didn't see it come to my phone. Where you at?
At the store.
What store? Tobacco store. You at the tobacco store?
What?
Who, honey?
No, I say Norton's.
Oh.
What?
None. You there with your mama?
What are you doing? Why are you so hype? Yeah, why are you so hype?
I'm not hype. What are you talking about? No, I'm not.
You know, by yourself?
Yeah, I was cleaning.
Oh no, you're too high.
I'm too high. I guess that's what music do to you. You interrupted my music, huh?
Huh?
I said I guess that's what music do to you. You interrupted my music. I did not see you text me. I just saw you call.
Okay.